The Princess of Wales has joined tennis icon Roger Federer for a look behind the scenes at the Wimbledon ball girls and boys. Kate and the Wimbledon champion attended a training session with the youths who were competing to secure a spot for the upcoming Wimbledon tournament next Monday. Kate participated in a doubles rally with Mr. Federer on the number 3 court, where she watched the amazingly professional ball boys and girls get to work. But she still had some rules to learn.
Good catch.
Are you allowed to do that?
Oh, yeah, are you allowed to do that? That's
in Australia, they would catch it, but here in Wimbledon, they don't.
Yeah, oh, you're not meant to catch it, you're meant to let it bounce and then get it, but good catch.
Around 1,000 children participate in months of intense training to be considered for the role.